Hello, America. Hello. I'm gonna be so calm tonight, okay? I'm gonna be so calm. I'm gonna be, gonna have my temperament, alright? I'm gonna be great, okay? It's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah. I would like to, thank Benghazi for this. And my supporters all around the stadium. Yes. I would like to also thank the Obama administration and Michelle because she tells me what to do. It's great. All right. Now, moderator, you got a couple questions for us, right?
Yes. You guys, is everyone ready? All right.
Yeah.
All right, first question. As president, what will you do to improve the nation's racial divide?
Who's first? Ladies, I guess, right?
Mr. Trump, you may go first.
Oh, it's...
Ladies first.
Alright, first off, okay. I'm gonna bring all the jobs back, okay? I just wanted to get that out there, okay? It's gonna be beautiful. Racial discrepancies are a big problem in America, okay? I just wanted to say that, okay? How I'm gonna fix that problem? I'm gonna get my Trump Tower workers, and they're gonna hire all the people. It's gonna be beautiful.
Is that all, Mr. Trump?
Yes.
That was very horrible. I do believe that you hate immigrants, don't you?
Yes. You are wrong.
Excuse me.
I didn't say that.
I was talking.
Wrong.
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 Wrong. You're being.
Won't you please let Miss Hillary talk?
Yes, thank you. Yes. Well, see, I think you're a bad man.
Wrong. Not true. Wrong. I'm a good man. Your tweets don't hurt me, okay?
Excuse me. You were not... Next question, please.
This one. Do you support criminal background checks for gun sales? Hillary, you might go first.
Yes. Because people need to buy guns, and criminal checks are very necessary because... criminals can buy guns, and they can do...
You're a liar.
Excuse me.
I know I was in those emails.
You
do not approve of background checks, alright? You do not approve of them.
Mr. Trump, may you let Mrs. Hillary finish?
I have to use the bathroom for a second. Let's go to commercial break, shall we? Alright, so I'm back from the bathroom, and, well, I want to say that guns should be illegal in the U.S. because, well, you see, people who have guns are very bad people, like Donald Trump, he's a bad man.
Wrong, I'm a very good man.
Yeah, but you said people. Not to women you aren't, I distinctly... Remember,
that's just locker cock, okay? All right, okay. Just
why was it? Why wasn't it in the lock in the locker, Mr. Trump?
What? I'm sorry. What? Can you repeat? I couldn't hear you. A cough.
Why was it in the locker?
Dying. She can't be president. She's dying. She has pneumonia.
Why was it in the locker, Mr. Trump?
It's just what guys do, okay? I'm just gonna say that. Maybe you can't handle it, okay? That's alright. I'll be president.
Well, that was bad.
Well, I think I can't be president.
Wrong.
Why do you say that, Mr. Trump?
Next question.
Excuse me.
Would you like to answer the question?
I said next question.
How will you defeat ISIS?
This is going to be a tough one.
Well, first off, I just want to say ISIS wouldn't be a problem if Hillary was not Senator of Defense, okay? I just want to say that because she didn't kill ISIS's family. She didn't kill the terrorist's family, and that's the big problem. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send my men in there, and we're going to kill all the people there. It's going to be beautiful. And then that's going to be it for ISIS. That's going to be it for ISIS.
Mr. Trump, are you done?
Yes. Yeah, you can move on now.
Mrs. Hillary, would you care to put your input into that?
Yes. Well, I protected Benghazi. You see, I was the reason why we defended so well. And...
Wrong. I'm sorry. Did I hear something?
Well, you see, Mr. Trump's a bad man, okay? I'm gonna do so much great things in this country. See, I'm gonna take care of our children, and, well, you see, children of the future, and see, well,
you're a liar.
You're a bad man, Trump.
Next question, please.
Excuse me. I think I answered that one very nicely. And, I think, you should ask Mr. Trump a really hard question.
Mm-hmm. All right, next question.
That's...
How will you control the illegal immigration to the U.S., Mr. Trump?
Aha! 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 You see, now all you right. Can't answer this.
I'm gonna build a great, great wall, and Mexico is gonna pay for it.
I see, that's not gonna happen.
Well, do you have any better idea?
Yes, what we're gonna make... We're not gonna build a wall because... Well, you see, we need them in. There shouldn't be illegal immigrants. There should be...
They are rapists. They're liars. They cheat.
They may be immigrants, but they are our future. And I believe that they will create a great place for our kids. Whichever is the right answer is my answer.
Good answer. Next question. How will you ensure each American gets a great education? Hillary, did you answer this first?
Could you repeat your question?
This is directed towards you again. How will you ensure each American gets a great education?
Well, you see, I'm gonna make everyone pay for taxes a lot more, you see? Yeah. Yeah, it's just that simple. People just need to pay more money for our government. And that's what I believe. And our children will get a greater education. But see, Mr. Trump here, he says potty mouth words to... And he makes fun of retarded people.
I never did that.
Oh, really? Who's that news reporter?
She's being mean. I don't like it, okay? She's being mean to me. I don't like it.
Well...
You don't have the presidential stamina, okay? You don't have the presidential stamina.
Well, I
don't
know.
You have the stamina, okay?
Mr. Trump, would you like to put your input into this one?
Education in America is not a problem, okay? Everybody is successful in America, okay? I'm gonna remove the billionaire's tax and everybody's gonna be rich. Everybody's gonna be smart.
That's true.
Next question. If elected president, what will you do to help the homeless? I'm sorry.
I will,
I told you, she didn't kill ISIS. She could have killed them, but she didn't. And this is why. This is the big problem. I have the best temperament, okay?
We seem to be having an issue with our pyrotechnics. Okay, commercial break.
Myself. You say how you doing, folks? Yeah. I like Trump, but he's no 9/11 man like me. I said something. Oh no, that's Hitler. How you doing? See, look. Okay, ISIS gave us a little present. That's great. Here's President Putin. How you doing,
but
President?
But then 9/11 happened, and everything changed.
Here's our friend Osama bin Laden. He's my good friend. How you doing? He loves America. Look at that. He gets. How you doing? He got two little presents. Oh, that's great.
That's to America.
Wait, were you recording that or weren't you?
That's to America.
Oh, God. Okay.
China. You go over to China.
Alright, myth. Everyone, get out.
America is dead, America.
I love America.
Hello, America. I'm Barack Obama. I love the people of America. Very much.